right. Catalina. Water is super clear. Freaking awesome.
This is our master bedroom.
Cool.
This is our TV with our
mirror of the funny
fireplace. Check out our little kitchen bathroom area.
Here's the little kids. This one is pretty cool. That serves local Garibaldi. And Hazel says, yes, I want some Garibaldi.
I'll catch it myself tacos. And cook it myself.
That's mean. Walk backwards. I feel like I'm in that shark movie when you look under the water. Pretty crazy, huh?
That's pretty cool. You
got some
good shots with that.
That's awesome, yeah.
That's pretty cool.
That's crazy. Limits of calico bass right there.
I can almost grab them.
I know.
They got teeth, though. You got to watch out. They do. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Awesome. I'm making a wish. Ready?
Yes.
I'm gonna blow it.
All right. That was actually, I did not expect that.
Aww.
That was really cool. We had a good swordfish dinner.
That was actually
Oh,
cool.
Wow. What's this?
Delicious.
That's
Is it coffee?
So good.
Is it coffee?
No, but it's good.
All right. Good, good, good. Happy birthday, baby. Nice. We're riding uphill to the botanical garden.
Snorkeled on my birthday, but look at the condition compared to Thursday. Today's Friday. Look. We got super lucky with the sunshine, beautiful weather. Now it's all foggy. Can't see anything. It's probably not a good day for snorkeling for sure, but a great day for biking. So we're just gonna check out the Lover's Cove again, and while we wait for a boat, we board around 5:30 for a 6 o'clock departure. So our luggage is checked in, so let's see. Say hi, Phil.
Hi, Phil.